I am back with part two, and we wish together cornstarch. How much? 2 tablespoons. I don't have 2 cornstarch, so I'm going to use 2 flour. Tablespoons flour. Two tablespoons flour. Two tablespoons milk and 2 tablespoons milk. Our area clean. Always keep your area clean. Now, mix this. Flour and milk. 2 tablespoons flour and 2 tablespoons milk. And you stir this into the pot. You stir the flour mixture. See my flour mixture? Take this flour and milk. Take this and stir into the pot. Now I've got some lumps. I'm trying to get the lumps out. have a sifter. Yes. Okay. I'm going to sift the mixture into that pot. Get rid of those things. Flour that thickened. I added it too fast to the mixture. Now, I shall try again with a little bit of flour. And a little bit of cream. Turn the heat up. Bring to the boil. Thicken. So much. Turn the heat up. Starting to thicken. Turn the heat down a bit. Stir. Let cook. It comes thick. You see it's boiling? And it will slowly get very thick. It's very thin now. You want it thick. Like a custardy cream, you know. So let this boil. I have a bit more flour in here. Maybe I should add it. Oh, I don't know. There's not that much.
It'll be all right.
Now it's getting very thick. Well, not thick enough. We want it very thick and custardy. Getting thicker. Okay, almost there. Now what do we do? Let it cook a bit more. Remove, set aside. Yes, it's getting thick and custardy. You see? Let's see what it tastes like for fun. It's good. Sweet and custardy. Okay, I think it's about done. Okay, it's done. let it cool. And I'll be back for part 3.